Today, the Raleigh City Council will discuss removing the historic landmark designation from the Josephus Daniels House. In June, NC State removed his name from one of its buildings. Daniels was a white supremacist who ran the News and Observer for decades. He used the paper to help spark the 1898 Wilmington massacre. Over the summer, the Wake County Board of Education voted to remove his name from a school. Daniels Middle School was then renamed Oberlin Middle School.